What's up, guys? So, been waiting around this morning trying to figure out where to ride. It's now 10:06, and I think Oakhill is a move. Got some buddies going out there, so about to load up and head out there. Now 10:22, track opened 22 minutes ago, but this means it's gonna be even more broken, so I'm stoked.